After all the 10 ballers he's made tonight,
that would have been something.
Oh, a huge hit, but two Flames collide.